for us to win this fight against coronavirus and show to the West that we are an amazing country. This is the time. Good morning, friends. Today, I want to talk to you about one very, very simple and most effective step in keeping coronavirus away from all of us. I am sure we all now know that coronavirus is spreading. And for us to win this fight against coronavirus and show to the West that we are an amazing country, this is the time. So let's talk about hand washing. I'm going to show you with this color on my gloves how when we do hand washing, there are certain places in the hand where virus still continues to stay. If we do this, the virus is still there. So the second step is doing this. So this is done. Now look at this, the virus is still here. So we have to do this completely so that the virus goes away. And then look, the thumbs are still untouched. So we need to now take the virus away from our thumbs. So we need to roll around our thumb and make sure that the virus is not there. Imagine, now see, there are still some white spots here. It means the virus is here. So the next step is we wash like this. We rub it here so that the virus gets away from this point also. Now, please see, there is no point which still has virus except for here. So, what do we do here? Again, we wash here like this, the way we did it from the front, and make sure that if there is any virus here, it goes away. So, in the small little steps, we have made sure that there is no virus on our hands. And now we wash it and close the tap with our elbow so that we don't get reinfected. Do you want me to repeat it? I will quickly. So when we rub our hands like this, second step is this. Third step is this. Fourth is this. Fifth is this. And then the complete hand once more, and we are done. Stay away from coronavirus, stay safe, stay healthy. Please share this with your families so that they also know how to do it and we can prevent the spread of coronavirus in India. Thank you. Have a great day, nice weekend.